see its wake. I can feel it moving beneath the waves. Stalking me. Hunting. How long have I been out here? I'm tired. It doesn't sleep. I can't shake it. There must be a way. Is anyone out there? Are you all right?
There you are. I was beginning to worry you sunk.
You know me? Who?
Well, of course I couldn't find you. Your lantern's out. Navigation lights are required on all vessels between sunset and sunrise.
The sun. I can't remember the last time I...
Much better. Now let's get some landmarks. We don't want you getting lost again. Go on, fire away. Now anchor up, full throttle ahead.
Oh, wait, I...
Is that as fast as this thing goes? If you lose me, shoot a flare to get your bearing. Watch.
Hey, where'd you go?
Never lost.
This isn't fair. You can fly and be invisible.
We need to hurry. Let's go.
Hey. Hey, wait. Where are you going? Hello? Thank you.
You're going. What if you get hurt? What if you get lost?
Where's the girl?
Are you sure you can trust her? What if she forgets about you? What if she leaves you behind? Never make it. You'll get hurt.
Mom said I should keep a journal, so I remember all the important stuff I'll forget. Hello? Are you out there?
That buoy. Is it pointing the way? Or is it a warning? Get away!
Miss Otten always opens the window when I have my piano lessons. She says, play for the city.
Whoever lived here got out in a hurry.
Daddy and I went to Mr. Elwin's nursery to buy plants. We got a hanging plant and a cactus and a little tree. Dad says they're my sisters and I need to help take care of them. Mr. Elwin let me pick cherry tomatoes from the vine. We had a party on the roof. All the neighbors came and brought food and we played music. Mom even played guitar. People were even dancing in the street.
Show.
You are. Let's do this. No! No! I can't let you pass. Don't ruin everything! I just need you to move. What if you're wrong? What if you hurt them again? I don't want to hurt anyone.
What? Selfish girl. Only thinks of herself. You fraud. You'll fail them.
Hey.
You know why I love this place, Kay? Daddy and I came here the day we found out about you.
They have the crunchy cakes with the cream!
Should we bring some home?
Yeah, we'll do a dozen.
Here, Kay, help me pick out some pastries. We'll put a whole box together and bring them home and surprise Daddy to celebrate.
But, Mom...
Yes, my darling? What's the matter? Hey, it's okay. What is it?
Are you happy the baby's coming?
Of course. What? I'm so happy. Daddy is too, I promise. And we're so lucky because we have you to help. You're gonna be the best big sister.
Yeah. If the baby's a boy, what will we call him?
Well, what name do you like?
Oh. Sunny.
For me!
whales in the bay. I thought they might be humpback, but we couldn't tell. Hello? Who's there?
Sunny!
Oh no.
Can't take a joke?
There he is!
We're just joking.
Look at him! He's so weird!
Being ugly really does run in your family.
You're so stupid.
You're such a waste of space.
Thank you. think he's gonna cry.
You're just kidding.
No, I'm not.
He's definitely gonna cry.
Come on, take a joke, Sonny.
No, it's funny.
He does have a girl's hair.
Yeah.
Can you hide stuff in there? It's so long and beautiful. Could you hide this pencil for us?
No,
Ow! I'm gonna try. What's your problem? Are you scared?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Thank you. just kidding. They're my friends.
Such a waste of space.
So stupid.
We're gonna find you.
We're gonna kill you.
Sunny's crying. Boo
hoo. You loser.
And then we're gonna kill you.
Come on.
So stupid.
We're just joking. Can't take a joke?
There he is!
Get him!
No!
No! No! No!
We weren't happy at school. I thought it was normal. Kids don't like school.
Stop crying! You're so weird! Stop being so weird!
I was so busy. And you were always so quiet. Why didn't you tell me? Sunny.